Here we go, day 24. Run number 20. We only need to do 99 more meters climbing to do the Everesting Challenge. Can you hear that? It's like having tap shoes on. Yeah. 99 more meters until the top. So I think we're just going to take it easy. Maybe even drag it out. I don't even know if we'll do 99 meters today. Might just do some flats. These shoes. Right. Crack on.
No, this is our Rocky moment, monkey. We did it. Excited? Kind of. Yeah. So yeah, Everest is easy. No sweat. We've got a week to go. What are we going to do? Yeah. Coach Riley, the legend. Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah. Should we go home? We're going home. Kind of an anti-climax. I've been waiting here for the run to upload and find out if we did it. We did it, but I don't know how many meters we did today. 100 and something, so we only needed 99. We smashed it. We've got a week to go. So we'll be doing some flats. And a few less hills for a while. My knees ache. This is my happy face. And this is Coach Riley's happy face. Yeah. We're in the eBay Ultra Instinct 3s. Not good. They sound like... Woo! Down the hill. They sound like tap shoes. So I think we're going to take them off. And sell them on eBay again. Because they just don't feel good. We'll do an Ultra Instinct 1.5. 2 and 3 comparison review sometime in the near future. Right, we're home. We're gonna go and celebrate the Everest summit with dinner. Yes.